Is a divided government good for the economy? USA Radio's Tim Berg has more.
David Banson is a managing partner and founder of Banson Group HQ. He joined Fox Business and said divided governments usually work well for the economy.
This is what you buy. You buy the same things you would have bought yesterday. The fact of the matter is the market has been pricing in all year the consensus view that the Democrats were going to take the House, but we didn't really know the margin. It ended up being somewhat underwhelming. Sure. If this election had been in January of this year, you were looking at a 2010 type reversal. The Democrats probably won 20 seats less than they were going to. On the Senate side, the Kavanaugh escapade added 4 seats to the Republicans. The market has been pricing that in. There's just no historical foundation for gridlock hurting. The 3 biggest rallies of our lifetime, Reagan, Tip O'Neill, Obama, Boehner, and Clinton Gingrich, divided government is not bad for markets.